So first, before you start, you're gonna wanna make sure you're all stretched out. And this type is like beginner, so you should be good. So yeah, first thing we do, before we get into the dance, it's all about emotion. And in the song, he's saying, if this girl leaves him, then he's gonna be really sad and it'll always rain because it won't be happy days anymore. So you just wanna show emotion to really get the dance all good. So you're gonna start with, right here, like your feet shoulder length apart and your head's down. And you can kind of just do like little movements so you're not just standing there. And then he goes, oh. So you're gonna go, oh. And then he goes, don't you say. So we go, oh, don't you say. Up on relevant. So let's run that all together. In 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say. And then after that, you go down. And you're covering your mouth and your head goes like this. So it goes like this. Oh, don't you say, down. And then you come back up. It doesn't really matter what hand goes first as long as you're covering your mouth. So let's try that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say. And then you come back up. But when you come back up, you're gonna wanna go back on releve to do it again. So your hands are still there. So all together goes 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say. Good. Bye. And you look at your hand as if she's the hand and you don't want her to leave you. So you're following your hand however you wanna follow it. And then once you get about right here on this side, you grab because you're trying to catch her before she leaves. So let's run that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say. Goodbye. And then don't you. I forgot. When you do this, your foot, it's like a front tendu. So it just goes like here. And this foot, it doesn't really matter as long as you're kind of facing diagonal and you grab your hand. So on, oh, don't you say, goodbye. Wait, oh, don't you say, goodbye. Yeah, bye, you should have your hand grabbed. And then after that, you're just going crazily because she's trying so many ways to leave you, but you're trying to hang on. So, whoa, that's what I'm doing. If you don't know what to do, I'm just spinning down, turning, and going back like that. And then when we're done with that spin, we're ending up like this. Okay, and let's try that all together. So 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say goodbye. Don't you say good. On good, we should already be right here. And then when we're still facing backwards, but don't you say goodbye. And then oh. So our hand should be like this. And then we go like that because we don't want to see her leave, even though she has to go. So let's try that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say goodbye. Don't you say goodbye. All right, let's try that one more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say goodbye. Don't you say goodbye. Okay, and after that, we're gonna do a shunning on releve. So just 1, and then 2. We're gonna do a shunné and then a stag leap, but if you can't do that, you can just do two shunnés or a shunné and then your favorite turn. So, with a stag leap, it'll look like this. Like that, okay? So, and if you can't do a stag leap still, but you wanna do something similar, you can just do a little hop if you want. So I'll try this. Shunné and hop, and then shunné, and then shunné. So whatever you want, just make sure you end up right here once you're done with those turns. Okay, and one more thing I forgot to mention was this is our prop because the song's about rain, so we're gonna need an umbrella because we don't wanna get wet. And we go 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. And we should get ready in a close distance to the umbrella so that we can quickly grab it. But before we get the umbrella, on broken pieces till I'm bleeding, that's when we're doing the spin and stag leap. So we go, I'll pick up these broken pieces till I'm bleeding. And then if that will make you mine, okay? And if you can't do that, you can just do a little back tendu and you're looking up because like I said, this is your hand. She's your hand, so you're following her because you don't want her to go. So just a little thing, and then, so yeah, let's just try that. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Then after we do that, make sure your foot is pointed because sometimes I have like a little, I like to cheat it, I don't like to point my foot, but if you don't point your foot, the move doesn't look good. So just point, and then you come like a huge windmill. And then that's kind of your little transition to grab the umbrella, like that. Okay, so let's try that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say goodbye. Don't you say goodbye. I'll pick up these broken pieces till I'm bleeding. That'll make you mine. Because there'll be no sun on light. We should have the umbrella up. Okay, so let's try that one more time. Now I'll go a little bit slower so that you guys can get it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we got it here on sunlight. There'll be no sunlight. If I lose you, baby, there'll be no clear skies. If I lose you, baby, so. On there'll be no sunlight, it goes susu. If I lose you, and you're gonna go up and down as you go to the left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you can even reach for it if you want, or you can just go like that. Doesn't matter. So 5, 6, 7, 8. If I lose you, baby. And then on, there'll be no clear skies. Just a little half circle up, clear skies, and then A-shop-hey, A-shop-hey, pa-de-shop. And if you cannot do a pa-de-shop, you can just do HLP. And then it goes, just like the clouds, my. So just like the clouds, my. And then you go about attitude and you're covering your eyes because he says, just like the clouds, my eyes will do the same. Okay, so let's try that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. There'll be no sunlight if I lose you, baby. There'll be no clear skies if I lose you, baby. And just like the clouds, my eyes will do the same if you. And then walk away. You're trying to catch her before she leaves. Okay? Just like the clouds, my eyes are the same. Walk away every day in the rain. If you can't do that, you can just do back tendu. So rain, 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 and then A. Because she just left you. Now you're walking away and you're hurt. So just make sure you show emotion in that part. And now we can run the dance. So welcome back, everyone. Now it's time to run it. And before we do that with tempo and music, we're gonna do slow, medium, and then tempo with the music. And I'll walk you through each step. So let's start. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say goodbye. Don't you say goodbye. I'll pick up these broken pieces till I'm bleeding. If that'll make you mine. Cause there'll be no sun. Sorry. Sunlight if I lose you, baby. There'll be no clear skies if I lose you, baby. And just like the clouds, my eyes will do the same. If you walk away every day in the rain, 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 yeah, ooh. Then you come in, because it hurts. And then, ooh. Okay, now let's try it with mediums, or you pick up the pace a little bit. And you guys got this, so don't be stressed out. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say goodbye. Don't you say goodbye. I'll pick up these broken pieces till I'm bleeding. That'll make you mine. Oh my, there'll be no sunlight if I lose you, baby. There'll be no clear skies if I lose you, baby. Just like the cloud, my eyes will do the same. If you walk away every day in the rain, 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 yeah, yes, a. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, and before we run it with tempo now, if you're wondering why I'm changing it up like every time when I do it with the umbrella, it's because sometimes I can't really understand my own choreography. So with the umbrella, you can just kind of freestyle, but don't take it overboard because you want to make sure you get to your next move. So it also feels like with the emotion, so just feel it. If you're feeling you want to do that with the umbrella, do that. But make sure you have enough time to walk to your next thing. Okay, so now we're gonna run it with music and tempo. You guys got this, so You're good.
Like I said, you can put your arm flare, but just make sure this is the important thing.
And even you can shake if you want to, because you really don't want the girl to go away. Okay, so let's try it all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say goodbye. Don't you say. And after don't you say, we're gonna just crazily spin to our next position. And our next position will have us facing backwards. So if I were backwards, I would look like this with my hands still here. And when we're spinning to get backwards, it's kind of crazy because the girl's trying to go different ways, but you're still trying to take her with you because you don't want her to leave. Let's try that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say goodbye. Don't you say good. And like I said, once again, what I'm doing, I'm just going back and then forward, but you can do whatever you want to do. Just feel the music. Let's just run it all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say goodbye. Don't you say good. On good, we're just standing there, but we're getting ready to throw our hands up because it's bye, like see you later, like go away. So it's like whatever. And it's just like you can even go like that, or you can just throw them up, whatever you want to do. And then, so goodbye, and then don't you say goodbye. Then she's already leaving, we just don't want to see her go because it's so painful. So we're turning our heads and we're waving. And make sure you have facials on that part because then they're just going to see that you're going like that and it doesn't work. So let's try that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say goodbye. Don't you say goodbye. And what makes, like, you know, just make it a little bit more clean and look more good if you have a hit like that, because it's so sad. When you cry, you just don't go like that, like, because you're so sad. So just make sure you have that little flair to it. After that, we're gonna do a shunné and a stag leap. But if you can't do a stag leap, or you don't want to, or whatever the case may be, you can just do a shunné and another shunné, or you can do a shunné and then your favorite turn. So we just did the stag leap, or your favorite turn, and our foot should be here once we're done with that, and we're just doing, if that will make you mine. That's what we're doing. And as we're reaching forward, our foot is slowly coming up to prep us for this thing. Okay, so let's try that. If that'll make you mine, oh mine. And after that, we go, if there'll be no sun light, we just throw our hands up because pointing to the sun. And let's try that all together. If that'll make you mine, oh mine. There'll be no sun, light, and then it goes, sue, reach. And if you can't do that, you just do a back tendu, but make sure you're still reaching for the sky. Let's try it all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. If that'll make you mine, oh mine. There'll be no sun, light, if I lose you, baby. And after B is, there'll be no, it's pretty much your own, whatever you want to do. Just make sure you're doing like kind of crazily because there'll be no clear skies. And when there's no clear skies, it's kind of like gray. So just like, boom, there'll be no clear skies. And then échappé, pas de chat. And your hands are in this position. And after that, we go, Ishpa Padisha, because just like the clouds, it's just a little thing, and your arms are opening up, you're prepping to do a back attitude or a pirouette, and you're covering your eyes as you're spinning. My eyes will do the same. And you're like reaching like that, because you don't want her to leave. Now let's try it all together. If that'll make you mine, oh my, there'll be no sun, light. If I lose you, baby, there'll be no clear skies. If I lose you, baby, and just like the clouds, my eyes will do the same. If you walk away, and you're like pouring out to her because you want her to stay, it's just out and in, and out and in. Every day in the rain, it gets hotter every time. So it goes rain, yeah, eh. Okay, let's try that one together. 5, 6, 7, 8. If that'll make you my, oh my, there'll be sunlight. If I lose you, baby, there'll be no clear skies. If I lose you, baby, just like the clouds, my eyes will do the same. If you walk away, every day in the rain, yeah. Yeah, A. And they go, after that, because you're really heartbroken, and she already left, so that's done. And go like that, and then you just walk off very sad. You can even look to the crowd if you want, just kind of feel the music. And now let's run it all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, don't you say goodbye. Don't you say goodbye. I'll pick up these broken pieces till I'm bleeding. That'll make you mine, oh my. There'll be no sunlight. If I lose you, baby, there'll be no clear skies. If I lose you, baby, just like the clouds, my eyes will do the same. If you walk away, every day in the rain, yeah, A. And then you go, and you're done. Good job.
Pieces till I'm bleeding. want to see more, subscribe to our channel. And we usually post every week, so you can also follow us on our social media platforms. We have TikTok, Snapchat, Vimeo, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter, tweet. So yeah, if you want to see more, please subscribe. Thank you.